Welcome aboard the Anne Murray Caribbean Cruise.
Mike, you would love this.
Question, but I know there's one thing we'll all agree on, and that is that we are now sailing one of the most beautiful spots in the world.
This water trolley is called a tender, used to connect eager visitors like us to the islands, where the real meaning of islands in the sun becomes quite evident. The U.S. Virgin Islands were named by Christopher Columbus on his second voyage to the New World in 1493. In the centuries that followed, seven different countries took turning the islands of St. Croix, St. John, and one of the jewels is St. Thomas, an island of 32 square miles, population 45,000. An area so lovely, it is said the angels pause to rest here on their visit to heaven. And welcome to our Caribbean cruise. Now,
thank you.
on that pin. The boom. That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. And leave this town.